One person is dead, killed in an off-roading crash just before 7 tonight. The victim had been driving an all-terrain vehicle in an unincorporated area near Desert Hot Springs near Camino Zangri and Corkill Road. The person, we're told, was thrown from the vehicle and died on scene. Stay with News Channel 3 for any new developments on that story.